went along, a bit of improvising. I'm going to look at how to set down a groove on the acoustic guitar, and then also how to solo over it, maybe using a little bit of electric guitar techniques, some string bending in there, and some double stopping. Come down if you want to find out more.